first two kicks were quite long distance from the target. This one just outside the D, and again, same result. He's certainly in form with his threes. So now just 2 points between the teams.